for me.
Their second wind was like a hurricane. They had a name on their list, and they'd strike it off no matter what. It was clear who had the staying power.
Two of the largest gangs operating in this favela are Tropez D and Commando Sombra.